meat in here. Won't you believe it's 2 kilos in here. So I usually use a Himalayan salt and pepper, of course, but I love to add garlic, turmeric, which is really, really healthy, but be careful, some people are allergic to that. And basil or oregano. But the last thing what really gives the flavor is ketchup. You get a healthiest, less sugar and salt. Mix it with that, about 2 spoons. Mix it and it's amazing. It's amazing. So I'll do that now. One, excuse me please.